So I know if I was going to Providence, I would want to see a bunch of fire on the water. And in fact, they probably do it nicer than I would. It's an artistic show involving fire, but it's apparently really popular. It's really pretty. It's to music, and it's right in the middle of town, so you'll have a great view of the buildings and all of the people. And it should be a really nice way to cap off a day.